for you to worry about at all, my dear. Huh? Oh, that man. Run along, my dear.
Yes, Mrs. Sibley.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
What's all this, then?
Breakfast sausage.
I see. And you think it entirely appropriate that Father Christmas should be seen eating a breakfast sausage sandwich?
No, but you try telling my old woman that.
Put it away, please.
Bleeding old crow, that woman of mine. What does she care about the spirit of Christmas? You know, last night when I got into bed, I made one reasonable request. What do you think she said?
Put that wretched thing away!
How did you...